But the fact that that got this immediate response, where all these people defend the pharmaceutical companies, they're all jumping in and defending them, like in unison. They're all anti-vaxxer, stoner. You know, instead of saying it sucked, or instead of saying, hey, stick to acting, instead of, you know, no, it's like they all wanted to jump in to defend the vaccine. It's just interesting that they all take that route.